Couples choosing to tie the knot today did so on the most coveted date in the wedding world this year, October 10th, 2010, or 10-10-10. KITV4's Shane Enright reports on the happy nuptials.
It's a day that we'll never forget. It's only once in a century.
Raitasha and Kaleo Oki took 10-10-10 one step further by marrying at 10 this morning.
We've come here today to reunite you folks and to unite you folks as husband and wife.
In front of family and friends, Eileen and Hector Trevino also said their I do's today along Kahala Beach.
So I had read a little bit about it that it is supposed to be a special lucky day.
Wedding coordinators say couples secured today's date years in advance, making today the busiest day for weddings in 2010.
We are the busiest that we've ever been, 17 weddings in one day.
In order to achieve the perfect 10 wedding, some couples learned an early lesson in marriage. It takes compromise.
A lot of the bakeries were booked up, so we actually had, or his brother's good friend ended up making our cake.
In some cultures, 10-10-10 is considered lucky, but grooms say the date is not all about luck.
Easy to remember.
Yeah.
Never forget it, so.
Yeah, pretty much can't. Anniversary comes around, you'll remember it.
While there were so many couples who chose the outdoors to get married, there were those who chose a church instead.
The Anella Garden Chapel near Diamond Head caters to Japanese clients. It booked 9 weddings today.
Weddings here in Hawaii are great for business as a whole. It doesn't have to be 10-10-10, 999, or 888. It's great for the economy of Hawaii.
Shane Enright, KITV4 News.
Wedding planners hope to see the same luck on 11-11-11.